Hi everybody and welcome. My name is Philip from Sicomba, the company behind Boxcryptor. With our new integration for Microsoft Teams, you and your company can share encrypted files, folders, and even messages within Microsoft Teams. Boxcryptor makes sure that nobody, neither Microsoft, Boxcryptor, or any other unauthorized third party can access any of your shared data. Let's start.
So for demo purposes, I created a HR Teams. I think HR is a great example because you have so many confidential files like payrolls, job interview transcripts. Everything should be encrypted with Boxcryptor, of course. So I have the general channel here, a regular Microsoft Teams channel. It's empty. I created it just for demo purposes, and I already added the Boxcryptor tab here. So Boxcryptor in Microsoft Teams is added as a tab, just as you add any other app, like a wiki, files, maybe some task management tool. Boxcryptor is simply added here. And if you want to upload encrypted files, you click the Boxcryptor icon here, and you will see something similar to the files tab. However, everything that is uploaded here is being encrypted automatically. So we can just minimize this window here and open the HR. So I have some demo files here, and I can simply drag and drop the file here, or of course I could also use the upload buttons here. The file is now being uploaded, but before being uploaded, it's been encrypted by Boxcryptor on the device. So we have a real end-to-end encryption here. And this PowerPoint presentation here is only being uploaded encrypted. So if I click on it, I can see a preview here, and I can see a preview of the PowerPoint file. But actually, once again, this file is encrypted and Boxcryptor locally decrypts the file the moment you access that file. So sometimes, it's smart to use the Boxcryptor app here to upload the file, and you can bulk upload here, so you can upload multiple files. You can also create folders, and of course you can do some file operations here. If you want to link somebody to the file, you can click the three buttons here, copy, link. A link will be generated, and you can send that link, for example, here in the post, say, hey, check out my presentation, and copy, paste that file. So if someone within that channel clicks that link, you will get redirected into the Boxcryptor tab and the file opens. This is also possible if you send the link in a chat, for example. However, it's necessary that the person has physical access to that file. Physical access means the person is a member of the channel here, of the team in the channel. And the second one is the cryptographic access. That means the person does have Boxcryptor, does have the corresponding permissions. If you want to post a file directly in the chat in the post, it's also possible. Click here on new conversation. You can see Boxcryptor is a message extension here. You can click the Boxcryptor icon and you have two options: upload an encrypted file or send an encrypted message. I will start with the encrypted file. You will get a little upload screen here. Of course, you could also drag and drop. You can also say click to select and go into my desktop folder, HR. Maybe we have that Excel list here. Once again, the file is being encrypted before being uploaded, end-to-end encryption. Once again, you see the file here. You could also comment. This is our compensations file for 2022. Now everybody within the channel, within the team, can directly within the post decrypt and open. Once again, the file is being downloaded, decrypted on the client, and only visible for the person here that access. You can see it's a pretty big file, no problem for Boxcryptor, a lot of rows, no problem here. Another feature you already saw is the feature to send encrypted messages. Once again, I click on start conversation and I can see the Boxcryptor icon here, and I can select send encrypted message. The encrypted message feature offers the same encryption like a Boxcryptor file encryption does, AES-256. You have a subject line. The subject line is optional and will not be encrypted. So maybe some general information here, something that is can be readable for everybody. So like important HR decision. And within the message body, you can write things like termination contract for John Doe. And of course, some confidential information within the message body. You also have a little editor, so you can edit that message and add a link, add a list, whatever. And after that, you can select an expiration date. Expiration date actually means after the message expires, it will be deleted. It will not be accessible anymore. There is no button to extend the expiration date. So just make sure that if you select, for example, 5 minutes, I am not sure if everybody within a general channel will read a message within 5 minutes. So maybe select 1 hour, 12 hour, you know what I mean. So for example, expires in 1 hour, encrypt and send. And now we can, once again, we can comment on that message here, or we can just send the message. Now we have the important HR decision. Everybody within the channel, everybody who has the permission to do so can decrypt and view message. Termination contract for John Doe. Everything I showed you here is within the channels, but you can also use Boxcryptor directly in chats. If I go to chats, I do have a demo chat here, a group chat, but it's super possible to use Boxcryptor in one-to-one chats or in group chats. So I have a group chat here with Elena and Jonas. And we don't need to add Boxcryptor here as a tab. There's no need for that. You can directly use the message extension here. And we have the two options, upload encrypted file or send an encrypted message. Same procedure, upload encrypted file. You can drag and drop, or you can simply click upload or click to select. Once again, I think we have, another file on the desktop, John Doe's CV open, and I will now share it encrypted with only two persons, Elena and Jonas, and nobody outside or inside my organization is able to access this encrypted file, except of course Elena and Jonas. And we can both decrypt and open. So Boxcryptor is always the best solution if you want to share confidential files or confidential messages within Microsoft Teams. Microsoft Teams is just one part of our solution, so we also offer SharePoint, OneDrive, and a lot of more cloud storages, encryption, but Microsoft Teams is one of our most important solutions and is included in the Boxcryptor company license. Thank you, everybody.